I remember quite clearly now when the story happened. The autumn leaves were floating a measure down to the ground, recovering the lake where we used to swim like children. On the sun would dare to shine. That time we used to be happy. Well, I thought we were. But the truth was that you had been longing to leave me, not daring to tell me. On that precious night, watching the lake, vaguely conscious, you said, our story was ending.
To ride away all my tears, no one to kill me one, and no one to walk along with, no one to make me feel, no one to make me hurt. Oh, why am I to do? I'm standing here alone. This doesn't seem so clear to me. What am I supposed to do about this from out of my eyes? Oh, why am I to do? Oh, how should I react? Oh, tell me please.
The rain was killing the last days of summer. You had been killing my last breath of love since a long time ago. I still don't think I'm gonna make it through another love story. You took it all away from me. And there I stand. I knew I was gonna be the one left behind. But still, I'm watching the lake, vaguely conscious, and I know my life is over.
To wipe away my tears, no one to kill me one, and no one to walk along with, no one to make me feel, no one to make me hurt. Oh, why am I to do? So close to me, how am I supposed to do about this burn out of my life? Oh, why am I to do? Oh, how should I react? Oh, tell me please.